Well, ragtime is the only music in America which can be found to have an African counterpart. Most of the African music didn't come to America at all, in my experience of listening to this music on recordings. But ragtime is the one type of music in America which is quite a prevalent style of playing instrumental music in West African countries for many centuries.
You're saying then that blues is not a traditional
African a certain form of blues was played as court music to the Egyptian pharaohs, but it's not exactly the same kind of thing, and it's not a particularly prevalent style throughout the continent.
Why don't we start out with a rag with African origins?
Well, I'll try this one tune. I don't remember it too well, but I'll attempt to play it.
Now that was an authentic African piece.
Right, yeah, that's a medieval piece from about the 10th century of Timbuktu, and it's a part of the Malian Empire. The Negro history books, which I've read many, are sadly lacking in any information about instrumental ragtime music. They deal primarily with Broadway show composers like Will Marion Cook and Bob Cole, and they completely ignore the St. Louis, Nashville, Detroit composers, all the same cities that are now famous places for rock and pop music were also the ragtime centers in the past.